it just seemed so fantastic and magical. I've always loved dance. I'm not a dancer myself, but it was something new and exciting.
My name is Jacques Heim. I'm the artistic director of Diavolo Architecture in Motion. When you work with non-professional dancers, non-movers, they do it in their own way, but it's real, it's authentic, and that's what is quite beautiful.
I was diagnosed with PTSD when I returned from Iraq, and there was a moment early on in rehearsal where I realized it was the first time I have truly felt at peace since returning from war. And I've been back a decade. When I'm asleep, dreaming, they come, the homeless ones. They whisper to my heart, their thoughts are mine. And while the dawn begins with slashing rain, I think of the battalion in the mud. When I'm asleep, dreaming, I think of the battalion in the mud.